vlog. I'm here with Liz MT.
Hey, what's up? What's up?
I just want to say, I'm just so proud of my team right now. Yeah, like, you guys are just showing out. Aww. And you're taking it home this year. Aww. I just know it.
Number one destination on her!
Yeah, it's a vlog. How do you feel after the 3-0?
I feel great.
Yeah? Tired?
No, but...
No? Nice. Ready to play the next game? Ready to play the next song? Nice.
Yeah. Former Captain Carmen. I'm gonna give a shout out to the team.
Good luck, guys.
We got hi, the girls.
Former Chimo.
Coach is giving his famous pep talks during middle game, and you can see Henny over there. But if you don't know, it's a 3-0.
Currently 10:15 p.m. Game had to get pushed back, unfortunately, but we're still here. We're still here supporting, and like I said, you guys.
You look really good on the camera, like, no lie. She's feeling herself. Carmen, how do you feel to be close to PC again? Being close to the field?
I'm just mad I dropped my drink, bro.
Carmen's drink. You have to bust the move.
One thoughts for the vlog. Interview. How do you feel about the game so far?
I feel really great. My name's Bailey. I'm actually the captain.
Any keeper, how do you feel about today's game?
Okay. All right, guys, so we'll be back. Current score 3-0, and we'll check back in after the game.
Bye, guys. Look at that feet work.
Wow. All right, I mean, I'm out.
Hell no, touch it, bro.
Hey, Yessie, put this in there now. Make them work. Active, Blue, active.
Hell yeah.
Yes, come on. Big win. Yes, get the corner. Well done. Get the corner.
So basically,
I just want to say here that I think this is going to be a goal. Okay, get back to it.
We're going to get the next one, and this is no biggie.
Yeah, no biggie.
We just wanted to scare him on this one, kill him on the next one.
Right, right. Wait.
You can't turn them on? Look at this. Come on, I beat her.
What the hell?
Yeah, bro, this actually happened.
It's like, what else can you ask for? What else?
Our bus breaks down.
What else is Mercury retrograde telling you about this?
Look at her crying.
Like, I was outside for 4 hours waiting for a fucking bus. This.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you know what? I can't do it.
Polina.
Protect the camera.
Okay, guys, we need to stay fresh. This is part of the plan, right? It's part of the plan to stay fresh. Wait, where's Coach going?
How was your experience this Tucson?
I think this is the most cursed game I've ever had in. What?
That was my reaction to it.
First the heat, and now water. What's next?
Air? Explain the bus drive.
We don't condone violence in PC. I think we should put Moni in.
Some bad juju.
Our bus.
I thought we were gonna have to turn it.
First five.
Hell yeah, Reagan. That's Coach Lydia, guys. She's our assistant coach. Yeah.
Lydia, come here. Come here.
She's the
assistant coach. This is her. Her name is Lydia.
Yeah.
Get that on camera.
She's the best.
She's lying. She's a liar.
Lydia.
Lydia. What are your thoughts on Lydia? She smells.
She's mean.
Okay, okay, let's go sit down. Oh, yes, yes, see. Yes.
Bye, yes.
Bye,
yes, see.
Bye.
Yeah, bro, Henny almost scored. That was so nice.
I tried to follow it, but I had no angle.
My score of 3-0 against the Pima Aztecs.
Yeah. This is the walk of the number one team in the nation.
Yeah. I'm scared.